Hi, I know you are waiting for my video regarding signatures today, and this is it. Today we are going to talk about a signature which has only surname. When I say surname, it will not have the name or the father's name, own name or the father's name. Now, in this scenario, as we spoke in the last videos, what we talked about, we spoke about a signature which has only name, a signature which has father's name. Only name talks about you as a boy. Father's name talks about you as a father. What about the surname? Surname talks about you as an emotional person. But you know what? When somebody is trying to give too much importance to emotions, it means that he is going to exaggerate that thing. What is exaggeration? Exaggeration means you are trying to give too much of importance to something. In this scenario, this person is trying to show that emotions are very much important for him. Now, what is the problem? The problem is the contrary becomes the truth. It means that this person will not be able to give a lot of importance to the emotions. This person will be showing that he is emotional. This person will give a lot of importance to the work. He will be workaholic in nature. He will be strict as well. And though he shows that he is an emotional person, he will not be able to care for emotion in the longer run. So the only surname in the signature, people are all emotional, but they don't actually care for the emotion, but they show that is what the exaggeration principle means. You will be knowing more about such kind of signatures in future. If you like this particular video, make sure that you like, comment and share, and see you.